So, can you describe any of the emotions and their meaning?
So what do you think Apple's gonna do to get back in the swing of technology?